Hey, what's up, y'all? Triple B here. Another day, another pork roll, egg, and cheese. We are in Carlisle, Pennsylvania. We're a little west of Harrisburg. And this is the Sunrise Cafe. Apparently, they opened right around the time the COVID-19 quarantine went into effect. It's a New York City-style breakfast and lunch spot. So this is their version of the Taylor ham, pork roll, egg, and cheese. White cheddar made on a house-baked flatbread. So let's break into it and see what we got here. All right. Right off the bat, we've got an interesting looking sandwich here. House-made flatbread. Let's take a look at the inside. Little bit of Taylor ham. The description said that the eggs were hard scrambled. These look like hard fried. See, I asked for salt, pepper, ketchup. I don't see any ketchup. Let's take a bite. Flatbread's very good. It's dry though, like the sandwich is dry without the ketchup. The white cheddar's okay. Kind of missed the tang of the American cheese. I really wanted this to be good. There's stay local signs everywhere and the place is cute. There isn't a lot of pork roll on it. All right, I'm gonna go with a solid halfway point here. 5 oinks. You know, there's room for improvement, but the fresh baked flatbread is, I guess, a nice change of pace. That's it, 5 oinks. Much love, everybody. Stay groovy.